your ears. It's the sight of a million regrets mounting over years. It's the words that were never spoken that echoes through the times. It's the smell of the burning temple swept away by lies. It's the truth of candor shown through a prism of deceit. It's the cunningness of bishops with their choir boys en suite. It's the tongues